year after I graduated, 2005, I was like, it's time to get out of Missouri. I'm gonna pick up everything I love and move to Dallas, Fort Worth. And then my parents were like, you gonna move to Texas while all the racists down there? I can't be doing that. I was like, Mom, it's not like that. I seen it on TV. It's opportunity, the cost of living is the same in St. Louis. I can make new friends. I'm a Delta. I'm nice. I'm meeting people. So I literally know anybody in Dallas when I moved here and packed up my Jeep Liberty. 10 hours all the way from Kansas City to Dallas, Fort Worth. I found an apartment free rent the first 2 months.
Yeah.
I sat like one slip interview in. A bunch of college clothes and t-shirts and Delta t-shirts. In my apartment, I ain't had no couch, no bed, nothing. I had covers, made a little towel every night. So I moved here October around Halloween 2007. So this is pre-Obama. Knew that this guy was funny name, so I could run. So I immediately got involved in urban legal. And then we started registering people to vote. Because this black guy was running for president. I had to be there.